this is me. I'm back. Okay. Now, I went to Food Line to get some aluminum foil. How about I'm going to try this? This is some cha-ching aluminum foil. I done had it before, and it did fine. I picked up some Reynolds wrap for $3.29, but it was for 50 feet. And I said to myself, why not? I said, just because you got a couple of extra dollars, that don't mean you got to go all out and be trying to be big money grip. So I went and got this right here. Y'all ready? Drum roll, P. 50 cent. And I'm gonna line my pan up with it. I'm just using it so I don't have to scrub my pan when I barbecue my chicken. And so then they had some garbage bags by cha-ching. That's $2.69. Now this was the deal right here. Now you see this. That's 32 loads. Two of them. Two for $6 with your MVP card. Okay, now that'll last me. Well, I do wash almost every day, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. So, I'm going to get this right here. I can stretch this for a month. I can stretch it. I'm good at that, but I wash every day. And I ain't ashamed. But anyway, right there, I wanted some yellow rice. And this is yellow rice and red beans. This was, how much was this? Okay. I think it was $2.69, too. Wait a minute. Let me look over here. Oh, no. $2.48. And so that's good for me. This'll last me for a couple of days. So I am gonna cook. Gonna get my grub on and everything. Get everything lined up. Cause I like everything to be neat. Put this on the washing machine. But yeah, y'all. I've been hanging out, working, and sister girl just tagged. But I'm back. And I'm gonna cook today. And I'm gonna let y'all see what it look like when I'm done. Alright, y'all have a blessed and wonderful Sunday. God bless.